Hi, everybody. This is Crystal Proxmire of Oakland County Times. We're here today with Dr. Liz Cunningham, who is running for Hallie School Board. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you? Thank you.
Good. Thank you for doing this. Can you just tell us why you've decided to run for the board?
Yeah, I certainly can. So I'm a longtime educator. I've been a classroom teacher for about 10 years and then transitioned and became a faculty member at the University of Michigan Flint, where I train future teachers right now. So I have been in education for over 20 years.
So, what are some of the things that you'd like to work on if you're elected?
Yeah, there's a few things. One of them being, I feel like all of the schools need full-time mental health counseling. I also think all of the schools need full-time professional librarians. Currently, a lot of the elementary schools are using volunteer help, which is fantastic, and that's a great idea. But professional librarians know how to select books and which ones to be paying attention to, and it's their job to do that. The third thing is I want to make sure that our students are all being served to and all of their needs met. And one of the ways to do that is to make sure class sizes are not particularly large. So those are kind of three of my things moving forward.
So you mentioned being in education. Can you just tell us a little bit more about your professional experience and those skills that you're bringing to the table?
Yeah, so I was a fifth grade, sixth grade teacher for most of my teaching career, mostly math and science. And I currently teach future teachers how to teach math, future elementary teachers how to teach math. So my experience is in those areas. I have a large science background as well. So I'm well versed in schools and how they work. And so thinking about how I can serve the community of Holly, that is the one place where my skill set seems to fit well as the school board.
So what are some of the ways that you've been involved in the community?
So at this point, my community involvement is pretty limited. We've lived here in Holly for, I think, 4 or 5 years at this point. But due to my job, most of my community involvement work happens in Flint, around the job that I do and the working with our future teachers in the classrooms and schools that they're going into.
So in this race, there are a few people running for these positions. Why should the voters pick you?
The voters should pick me, I think, for a couple of reasons. First of all, I don't have children, so I have no skin in the game in terms of like my personal life. But I also have a lot of knowledge to bring to the table in terms of kind of best practices for schools. And so can add that in a way that can help us all think about how we can make sure all of the children of Holly grow to be the people that they want to be. So
if the voters want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
Yeah, I have a website, drlizcunningham.com, and they can read a little bit about me, learn a little bit about who I am, the things I like to do, and some of my professional experiences.
Great. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to do the interview with us today.
Yeah, thank you.